most of the popular systems throughout video game history. Of course, controller button tapping is a very popular trigger. But I've seen few videos where they tap the buttons from systems as old as the Atari 2600 to as new as a PS4. This will be that video. And real quick, if you look up in the, I believe it'd be top right corner, you'll see a little card. The drawing I had for my spare Blue Yeti a few weeks back was won by ASMR Blush. So I want to link her channel. She's very relaxing. She is going to be quite a big artist someday, I can tell. Okay, on to the triggers. The Atari 2600. Now, I do not have an Atari 2600. Many of these controllers you see will be USB versions of the original, because I have a Raspberry Pi with all the retro systems on it, and I like to use original looking or the button configuration of original controllers whenever possible. most unique looking controller of all time. The N64. Yes, I wish I had the really big one known as the Duke. PS4 controller. Notice I didn't include a PS3 or Xbox 360 controller. I have, I guess, a PS3 controller, but the days of controllers changing much are kind of over. They all look the same past that generation.